Hey guys, Samso here, and welcome back to Let's Play Battlefield 3. And, yes, we haven't played this game in a while, and yes, I'm on a roll this week, trying to set up the camera here.
It's a nice story.
Okay, watch the video.
I'm gonna draw you a map. Al Bashir was never there, that's why you went in.
We knew he was in Tehran.
I'll put it louder, one sec.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon, there was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan, when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left them where it was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this. And I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found a nuke in Tehran.
Alright, let's do this. Anyways, like I was saying, I was gonna, like I did with my Red Dead video, I accidentally deleted that video. Frick, I'm so mad. So if I get famous, people are gonna be like my episode 7, that's when I did the last time.
That's a big city.
Yeah, oh shit, I gotta turn it down. My family's home. My dad might not even let me play this game, so. Yeah, whatever. My dad is home, but he doesn't give a shit barely. Anyways, let's play. Yeah, like I was saying, we haven't played this game in a while, but yes, like I said, guys, this is how it's gonna go until I'm done the series. So next is gonna be Halo, tomorrow's gonna be Halo, and then next is gonna be, Red Dead, or no, I'm gonna do 18 plus. Well, yeah, but that's how my Xbox Let's Play. So, Halo, Red Dead, Battlefield, until I'm done one game, then I'll start a new game. Because I got a bunch of new games. My brother's friend named Dave, he gave us a bunch of games for 360. So yes, I'll probably play those. But yeah, so welcome back to Let's Play Battlefield 3, and we'll probably do a nice do this mission here, and.
All call signs mission. We are mission launch.
Waiting until we get called to go into the battlefield, I guess.
Order up.
Go! Go!
Go!
Let's go! Run! I think this is a bit too loud. I'll put it at 25. I don't know if you guys can hear me. Alright, let's go. Run! We got a Mortar in our hands, so. I know, I'm probably gonna. Nobody watches this series, anyways, but. I started this series and I want to finish it, even though I got no viewers on this series, so whatever. Let's go. Okay, what else do I want to talk about? Halo 4 tomorrow, then, and then Evil of Steel, and I'm gonna do a vlog Friday, because yes, I haven't done a vlog in a while, and I'm gonna do something really special for my next vlog, so yeah. Get ready, guys. Okay, I guess we gotta set up the Mortar here. Yeah. Yeah, like I was saying, let's climb over the wall. What do we have to do? Yeah, I guess we gotta climb over the wall. Yeah, here you go. Thanks for the lift. To lift, mate.
Shoot these!
Oh shit, we can pick up a gun here. Alright, the gun, just like all Call of Duty and Battlefield 3 games, the guns you start with, the guns that the, like, the terrorists have, they always suck, you know what I mean? The American guns are the best, like. I think it's a bit too loud, I don't know if you guys can hear me. Alright, let's kill these guys. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I don't know if I remember, but I think I'm playing on normal. Since episode 1, I think I put it on normal, I'm not sure, but. Die! Yeah, so like, okay, my dad just left, so I can talk, say whatever I want. Yeah, he was just being annoying. Anyways, well, he talked about terrorists and killing, so I don't know why he didn't give a shit. Anyways, it's mostly my mom, but my mom doesn't even notice I play these games, so. My dad doesn't give a shit, but, yeah. Anyways, let's kill these guys. Shit. Hey, okay, I'm gonna do this. Remember the first episode where I was, like, being funny there? Instead of talking about this shit, watch this. I'm gonna be funny. Alright.
Let's go, boys! We can do this!
Shit. I forgot how I was talking. Oh shit, duck. Shit. Alright, let's kill these guys. Shit.
Screw this! Grenade! Frag out, dodge! Get down, crawl in your freaking hands!
Alright, let's kill these boys. Boom! Boom! That's right. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do about 2 missions this episode, so let's go.
Jump over the rock!
Oh, I guess jump over the rock. Oh shit, get down. Yeah, that's right. Boom, right in the head. Oh shit, I gotta get down here. I gotta get covered. Alright, let's go. Die! Frag out! I think I'm on normal because I played... I can't pause. I gotta finish it. Play the game. I played this before, like, alone, this mission, and I kept on dying at this part. Like, they kept on killing me. Alright. Alright, let's kill these guys. This part, yeah, this is the part I couldn't get, like, the, like, okay, why am I pointing? The guys always, like, see, there's stairs right there? I couldn't pass through this part because they kept on spawning guys. But you have to, like, push forward to make it through. Yeah, but eventually I did, but it gets tough. I don't know if I was on normal. Let's go. We gotta, like, push through as fast as we can or else it'll just keep on spawning. I think I'm on easy. Jesus, I think I'm on easy. Anyways, let's go. Whoa. Shit, the guy with the freaking big ass machine gun. Yeah, I know this series is, nobody watches this series, but I gotta do a video. I only had like 4 views in the series. Let's take shotgun because it's close quarters. Whoa, that's a bunch of grenades. Oh, you shit. Friggin' fire, dude. Boom. Alright, let's go. Close quarters, so we use a shotgun because the Americans did give us a shotgun. Let's go. I wonder if we're with our crew. Yeah, we are with our crew. Like, who's this guy? Montez, yeah. Campo. These are, like, the main characters. Let's go. That's close quarters, so shotgun time. Oh, yeah, this is a pretty long mission, so this is probably going to be, like, only one episode. Open the door. Do you have to open this? Come on, guys. Come on. Jeez, move your asses. Oh, I just... Watch this. Boom, electric shot. Dun-dun-dun. Okay, can I open the door? Oh, there you go. Oh, shit. Boom, with the shotgun. It just friggin'... Boom. That's right, this is how we do it. Okay, let's go. Secure part... Whoa, I just threw a grenade randomly. You're all dead! Sorry. Okay, as if. I think he'd be dead. This game is so unrealistic. I'm sure. Alright, watch this.
And drink some water. Go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna talk about. For some reason, my intern's not working. That's why I'm not making intern videos. But guys, once my intern. I'm gonna do. Instead of doing a. Like, you know, if you guys watch PSJ, he does a lot of roleplaying. I'm gonna get into roleplaying. And when I fix my intern, I'm gonna do a roleplaying series. It's gonna be so awesome. I love how what's his name roleplays, and I want to roleplay too. Like, it's so awesome. Like, PSJ, like, Paul Sills Jr. I don't know if anybody has watched him. He's like my favorite YouTuber, so. Like, he's my favorite YouTuber, and the only series I watch is Unturned and the games that I only watch Let's Plays on games I have. Seriously, guys. I don't know how you guys can watch videos or, like, streams. Or videos on games that you don't have. It just makes you jealous, you know what I mean? Like, that's what it is for me. It doesn't make me jealous, just be like, I don't have this game, so what's the point of watching this? Like, you know, like, before bed, I, like, go watch a game that I have, but, like, I don't watch a game that I don't have. Like, I'm not gonna watch Ark Survival Evolved or H1Z1, like, screw that. You know what I mean? Let's go! Yeah, frick. It's taken so long. I just recorded a Red Dead video, so it's taken so long. It's actually still uploading right now. I thought I'd record this, so... I'll go. Yeah, okay, I was gonna say this. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I guess this guy. When I downloaded it, when I downloaded GTA 5, like, and I got GTA 5, I had to download it. It took, like, my Xbox only has, like, 32 gigabytes. I think I already told you guys that. When I deleted GTA 5, it took 8 gigabytes, so I had to delete a bunch of shit. So I kind of had to replay the missions until this mission. So yeah, just to let you guys know, this is, I just finished the airplane mission, so, yeah. Like, the shitty episode, that was the last episode. That was, like, the most boring episode ever. Anyways, okay, let's use our rifle now. I should roleplay for this game. I should make another series and make a roleplay. Just be like, oh, the first episode I was roleplaying, but I know, I got out of that groove, you know what I mean? Shit. I just lost my groove from that episode. I don't know. I thought my first episode was, like, pretty funny. Did you kill a guy here? Oh, I took his ammo. Boom! Die! Like, I think there's Russians and terrorists, but I'm pretty sure these ones are Russians, but sometimes I think, like, man, these terrorists have good equipment, like, we have better guns, the Americans, but looks like they have good equipment, actually, these are Russians, I can tell, though, because, well, where are we? I don't know, but I'm pretty sure we're in Russia. Because you're against Russians. Well, the main bad guy, Solomon, he's a Russian, so... And the guy that's gonna blow up, it's hard to explain. Like, you'll guys get it if you play this game or if you watch me at the end. I won't tell you, but... Pretty much, this is the guy... Like, you know those little cutscenes? You're just telling stories, basically. About, you're just... Like, these... Like, now he's telling a story. Like, pretty much he's talking to the guys. Like, I'm... I think I'm Blackburn right now, but yeah, I am. Like, Blackburn is the guy that's talking in the guy that they're tormenting. So, yeah, you guys gotta watch till the end. So, yeah, that's why I'm not gonna get any views, because I bet as far as I heard that this was like the worst story in video games ever. Like, this is like a terrible storyline, but I like it kind of. But apparently, like, it didn't get a lot of likes. Why'd they just go through the fence? That was kind of weird. Glitches! Alright, let's continue here. I'm pretty sure this mission, we gotta go, like, in a basement or something. Hey, what are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Coming! Freaking! Oh my god, I'm pressing! Oh shit! Dive! Freaking! I was playing Call of Duty, and it's, The like, you have to push on a left thumbstick.
Now this one is L. For you guys know, I have an Xbox, so for ones who don't know. Yes, once I finish, that's why I'm gonna be playing a lot of this Halo, Red Dead, and Battlefield 3, because I'm gonna start new games and it's gonna be awesome. Like, frick. Hey, let's go. Gotta climb up this messed up freaking, what the hell, like, clean your. Well, they got an earthquake here, but. Hey, wait, we are not in Russia then. We, oh my god, the terrorists have good equipment. This is not Russians, because, the last mission, or the other missions, there was an earthquake, and this looks like an earthquake, so this demented street, so. Let's just kill these guys. Let's see if we can blow up one of these cars. I have no grenades. We can still blow them up, though. Die! Alright, let's just shoot him. Frick, what are you doing over here?
Whoa, who's behind you?
Frick, thanks for the map. Anyways, let's kill these guys. It's okay, guys, I'm not nervous like my Red Dead series. Well, you haven't seen it yet, but it's coming up, so. It's still uploading right now. Oh, I remember when I did this part, it was like, this is the best game ever. Like, this part here. This certain part when you, like, climb down here, it's like, oh my god, you can kill some of the guys. Holy shit. There's a grenade here. Should we pick up another gun? Yeah, we'll just keep these guns. I don't know if you guys want... Put it on the comments if you want me to pick up other guns. I don't know. Nobody watches the series, but I just say anyways. The first time I... If I ask somebody... If I get viewers and ask, put this down in the comment, like, any video, and I actually get a comment that says what to do, that's gonna be, like, a good accomplishment for me, and, like, I feel like I would do a giveaway, but I haven't got that yet, but, like, that means people watch my videos, and that's really awesome, but, yeah, I'm not famous enough to give a giveaway. I don't even have money, like,
I just freaking lost my job today. Jeez.
Yeah, like, I told you guys, I cut grass, like, I lost a job today, but I'm gonna get a new one, so... Yeah, so I'll be making money. Holy shit, we got a... Oh shit! What the... Get down! Oh my god, that was... Seriously, I would show you what he did at the end of the video, but fuck that. I'm not gonna do acrobatic on a gaming thing. Anyways, let's go. Let's get down here. Move the freaking out of the way! Jeez! It's already been 15 minutes. I'll probably do another mission, we'll see. This mission is getting pretty long, though. Yeah, this is a really long mission. I think this will be the only one for this episode. I bet you... I don't know if... put down in the comments what series, Xbox series, you think is going to end first. I'm guessing I'm going to finish... I think it's going to be Red Dead, seriously, because Halo and... I'm farthest in the episodes, though. Okay, you guys are going to watch. Sorry.
There's
got to
be a way out of here.
I got to drink some water here. I talk so much, I always have water when I play. Yeah. I'm pretty sure the first series to finish is gonna be a Red Dead series. Red Dead series. Find the exit to Plaza, follow squad. Okay, let's go. What the freaking way, you jackass? Okay, yeah, I'm totally not, like, this is like, I was in a groove, like, but now I'm not in a groove. Like, Emperor's New Groove, you know what I mean? Like, that's such a terrible movie. Yeah, guys, I can't play Call of Duty or GT5 Let's Play. Okay, why am I talking? Anyways, I play Call of Duty. I have Call of Duty Events War and MW3 now, because my friend gave it, and I bought it GT5 off him. Like, he didn't want to give it for free, but he mostly gave all the games for free. Anyways, I won't be playing those games until whatever. But, yeah, we'll be playing other games. I have other games I can play. But, yeah. Let's go. Are I supposed to reach here? Oh, dear. I wonder if the camera's all right here. Anyways, let's go. Shit. Stupid tank. Get down, they saw us. What are you guys doing anyways? Chat guys, I'll throw a grenade. Yeah, that's right, you guys died. Boom! Oh, it's a little bit late. Okay, let's go. Yes, we're so professional doing a barrel roll. Or not a barrel. Anyways, let's go. Oh yeah, we're so pro here, we're going over this. Oh yeah, I'm going like this, Hey, pretty sure we have to go up here, so let's go up here. Is that right, this mission? Let's take the shotgun, cause... Whoa, stop reloading! Holy sh... Anyways, where's the bazooka? There's a bazooka here, I know it. Frick. Whoa, get down! Oh shit! Anyways, give me bazooka! Cause I gotta take out these, here it is. I gotta take out these tanks, what I mean? Alright, let's go. Oh shit. There's a tank. Okay, that looks like the most cheapest, zooming for a freaking bazooka, RPG or whatever. This is a bazooka, I don't know. All I know about, like ballistic weapons is an RPG. I don't know any other names for ballistic weapons, you know what I mean? All I know is a tank could be a ballistic weapon, but I mean like something you put in your hands. All I know is an RPG. Role playing game, that's what it is. An RPG is a role playing game. Just show it. I think there's one more tank here. Where's my tank? Not my tank. Whoa, okay, small. This is a small, so now I know an RPG and a small. A small is a small. An SAM, I don't know. Anyways, let's take this guy out. Boom! Alright, I think we're done now. Get away from me, bazooka. You suck. Did I just get a new scope? Felt like I got a new scope. Anyways, let's go. Yeah, this mission is pretty long, so it's probably be a short episode. Well, it could last. I'm at 19 minutes, so it could be longer. Anyways, let's go. Freaking dude sniping. You know, I can shoot these guys for days and I'll keep on respawning. I did that before. It's kind of fun, actually. Because you don't see much action in this game. Actually, well, there's a lot of action, but when I first played this game, there was like barely any action. I don't understand. Alright, let's go. We gotta follow this guy because we're almost dead. He's gonna heal us up. Oh shit, my freaking arm is itching. Okay, let's go. Ah. I'm so cheap, I have to make you guys suffer with this. Get in my face, bitch! Oh yeah, that, I think I just knifed him right in the dick. Stupid glasses guy. I remember in Battlefield 2, there was like a guy with the glasses. You're like, Battlefield, isn't Battlefield your bad company or something? Bad company? Yeah, I remember there's like a guy in your guy with glasses in your bad company. I wonder if he was the same guy. Grenade! Get down! Boom! You're dead. You didn't kill that guy. He's like right in front of the blast. Alright, so let's go. Ooh, blood splat. Blood splat. Let me lick that blood. You know blood's good for you as iron, so let's do it. Wow, wow. Alright, we're being stupid. Let's go. Actually, if I was in the middle of the war, middle of battlefield and I saw blood. Okay, it disappeared, but if it was my blood, then I would. Okay, I was about to say if it was. A terrorist blood, then I would drink it, but no. Just if it was my blood and I was all over the wall, I'd freaking lick it, it gives you F1, it gives you iron and F1, what the heck? Why did I just say F1? It gives you iron, and that's good for your health, so you can do better in war. Oh, I was not supposed to help you? Holy shit, you think you're better than me? Man. Let's go.
Boost me up!
Oh shoot, I was about to drink some water. Yeah, I gotta boost him up. Okay, I'm drinking some water, oh, this stupid cutscene. Nah, I usually do 30-minute videos, but this will probably be 27 or something. Actually, we still have a lot. We still have a long time in this mission, so this is a pretty long mission. That airplane mission is so boring, but I beat it. It's not that. It's actually not that long. This one's longer, but it's really annoying. It's so boring. Anyways, let's go, Makovich. I thought we were with Montez. Okay, this is pretty sick here. Like. Dante, freezing my buddy, this is what he's gonna be doing. I got a buddy who wants to be in the war, so. Yeah.
I'm in.
Me and him are like best. He's not a gamer at all. He's not a gamer, he's a total, like. He plays hockey, like. He's still my buddy, though, we still get along. Like, I do a lot of. I don't just play video games all the time, I'm pretty active, too. I do, like, I'm not really active, but I'm like the crazy kid in my class, and I don't know, we're just friends, like, it's hard to explain. Anyways, let's kill this guy with this little, slow motion killing thing that all Call of Duty and Battlefield and Modern Combat 5 on the iOS, have, you know what I mean, they always have that shit. Actually, I don't know if I'm pretty sure Call of Duty has it. Alright, let's go. My knife the window! Okay, why do I have a knife equipped? Alright, now we're gonna defend this place here. Okay, get out of the frickin' way. Oh, that's a bad guy. Oh, shit! Well, yeah, I remember this part. Yeah, okay, we gotta go down there. Let's take this guy out. Stupid sniper. Okay, so. Friggin' bitch. I shouldn't say bitch because I'm being. Never mind. I'm not gonna say that. But never mind. I'll say what I want. No, I can't say what I want because this world. Fuck. And everything you say is insulting to everybody. Like, okay. Okay, wait. I'm supposed to be playing. Whoa! I just died. Anyways, guys. The N word, the G word. Like, I shouldn't be saying this. I hope nobody gets assaulted, but the N-word, the G-word, everything, like, everything is, like, you know what I mean? Like, you gotta watch what you say in this, in North America, you know what I mean? I'm just saying. Don't get pissed. Okay, I don't know why we died there. Frick, we can't die again. I think we're on easy. Alright, let's take this guy out with stealth. Yeah, we talked so we could do like some cool action there. Boom. Let's reload. Oh, there's a grenade back here. Yeah, for those who don't know, actually, I've never told you this guy. Okay, stop throwing grenades, jackass. Hey. Yeah, for those who don't, I've never said this anyways. I'm not gonna say for those who don't know, I've never said it. When I play games, I pretty much every shot, okay, I'm not, but every shot I do, I reload. Like, it's just like I have a bit of OCD, and it's just like an OCD thing for me, so. Okay, get down. Okay, no. I gotta get beyond the wall here. These guys up here are gonna shoot me. Alright. Yeah, anyways, so I usually reload, like, see, like, I'm always reloading. Like, I don't have to always reload, but it's just, it's like an OCD thing for me, but I'm finding shit to talk about, so. Why is it all smoky over here? Shooting the head. Whoa, get down. Frick, I'm getting raped. Oh, I shouldn't say raped either. Okay, throw a grenade. I think the grenade was... Boom! You're dead. Ah, oh, wait. That was totally in front of the office here, so... Oh my god, these terrorists are pretty decked out, actually. I guess I'm guessing me saying terrorists is actually pretty bad too, pretty offensive. Racism talk is a good subject in this world. You know what I mean? North America. Everybody wants to talk about racism. I don't know. Whatever. It all started with the Egyptians, and I don't know. I shouldn't be talking about this. Oh, shit. Okay, die, dude, behind here. Oh, I think he's dead. Okay. Yes. Oh, then we got a bunch of good guys. We got the good guys. We got the Americanos. Okay. What a racism episode. I'm saying Americanos. That's like totally... Okay, I'm just going to say it's totally Mexican. I'm going to say it, but don't get pissed. Okay? Like that... I'm just going to say that accent is Mexican. Okay? Don't get pissed. I'm not going to make another episode like this ever again. I promise. I just thought I'd get it out there for the... If people come back here, if I get famous, they're like, holy shit, this guy was such a bad
gentlemen,
person.
We're looking for any sign of Al Bashir. Find it.
Bag it. Shut up, Bree. I'll kick your ass. That's right. Put me in jail because I just sniped you. Anyways. Yeah, this is a pretty long mission. So, yeah, we're at 27. So, this is going to be, like, the only mission for this episode. So, yeah. I got to finish this. So, yeah, I'm getting freaking bored. Hey, come on. I'm just going. Screw you guys. You guys are slow as fuck. What's in here? Give me the money. Give me the... Okay, this place just got robbed and nobody took this money. Seriously? What a bunch... And we just shot the money and blew it up. Like, seriously? How stupid are these freaking criminals? Like, take the money. Like, okay, then I'll just shoot it, because I can't take it anyway. Like, this would be a seriously good place for a heist on GTA 5. Like, if you could fly to, like, freaking Iran. Like, seriously, like... But no, we got some Americans shooting the money. Like, jeez. Oh, shit, I just threw that grenade. Boom. I shoot that grenade by accident. Anyways, let's grapple down here. Oh my god! Alright, next one I do friendly fire, I'll have to reset next checkpoint. I just know, I think it's 4 hits. Alright, let's go. I'm pretty sure it's 4 hits. So let's rappel here, this is pretty sick here. Come on, we gotta finish this mission. I'm going so slow. No, I got 29 minutes. This is a long mission. Go rappel, jackasses. It's funny, this is like my best episode where me talking and nobody's gonna watch this. Because nobody likes this series. I got barely visited it. But I'm seriously, this is like my best talking ever. Like, boom! Like, I've never talked as well. I can actually find stuff to talk about in this series, like, or in this episode, like, it's actually pretty good, but nobody's gonna watch it. Oh, I am kind of talking about bad shit, but... Whoa, lag. Fucking lag. Oh my god, grenades. Whoa, stay down. Alright, we gotta go through here anyways, because we are the captain. Oh my god, grenade right beside me. Okay, how come I'm getting all these friendly fires when I won't be tolerated? Seriously, I'm throwing the grenades at... I'm not throwing the grenades at you guys, I'm throwing it... I'm throwing it at the freaking terrorists. We're not even aiming, we're kicking ass. Alright, let's go. Open a door, you jackasses. We have a key for this? How are we gonna open this up? So I'm gonna blow it up?
Maybe I'll choose in there. I don't know. Let's find out. Makovich, open the gate.
Yeah. What a blast. Alright, let's back up. Everybody back up. What are you, crazy?
I don't know.
Oh, I guess that wasn't a big explosion. Anyways, let's go.
Clear.
Oh my god, there's money in there.
This?
Okay, we're almost in the episode. This is a really long episode.
Smoke. Porta.
I'm so glad I upgraded my YouTube because these long episodes would totally get banned, I'm guessing, because if I didn't have a like, all you have to do is like verify your YouTube. It's pretty easy for those YouTubers that because it says I don't know if it happens, but it says 50 minutes or over, you'll get like a penalty or I don't know. But yeah, I'm so glad because I make really long episodes, videos.
No, look, shit's still here. I want everything back intact.
Stupid red light.
I got a train time.
Okay, you guys listen to these guys.
Shit. Come over here.
Oh. Oh, I was supposed to help lift. I was scratching my fake. My,
it's radioactive!
Is
that a good idea? We don't got a choice. Oh, shit.
This is it, finally.
Russian. Portable nukes. There's only one there. Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Shut up, Montez.
There!
That's the end, because I'm not controlling.
That's Al Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know.
They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here. What about the intel?
No,
there's no time.
Just probably put it
louder.
This whole building's gonna come down. This is Misfit
1-3.
Misfit,
it's an actual sound.
Misfit, we've secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.
Finally! Oh my god! Oh, we're finally done this mission. Okay, it's saving. I'm just gonna turn it off. I'm gonna turn it off right when the cutscene starts here, because I'm right here, guys. It's gonna be an episode. Finally. Alright, turning it off. It was saving, I know it. Alright. Yeah, we'll see next cutscene next episode. Oh, finally. Next episode is going to be like next week, seriously. I zoomed the camera pretty much, so I'm going to back it up here. I should probably be skipping this, but... Hey guys, how's it here? And I hope you guys enjoyed Let's Play Battlefield 3. Yes, I'm probably going to get no views on this video. But yes, first recent talk. Might as well talk about... I'm not going to talk about it again, because, you know what I mean? It's not cool. But, yes, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Yes, I really enjoyed this episode. And don't forget to check out my Twitter and my Google+. And in the meantime, stay cool.